I didn't see an engram then.
Come swap to weapons.
I haven't got my lightning.
I've got weapons on.
Josh, give me a hand to
kit. What? I've not got bubble again. Alright, I should have bubble.
I'm only halfway up to I think Stone Crawler.
Corey, wait, for fuck's sake, Corey.
I went to hide in the bubble and realised it was, he died. There is no more bubble.
Can we? Where? We better have a little break.
You look really cosy where you died there, Ben.
Yeah, I was. I was quite nice tucked away. Apart from the, like, you know, multitude of, like, Dreg blades entering my old dead corpse. It was all good.
You're making me dizzy, Ben.
Ah.
You look like you staggered after you fell off of it, sort of thing. Guess it was a slide. Is that the sniper we got?
Yeah. Sex Machina. Mm. Yes.
I used my slightly higher one to upgrade my shotgun. That's pretty cool again.
Yeah, it's not bad. Looks better upgraded. Looks like a Seaver cube poking out of it.
Pretty sure speed one, mag's empty. Reloading. Oh, sweet. What mods would you go for?
I just got hand loaded in the original barrel.
I suppose hand loaded really helps with this one as well. Extended range.
Mm-hmm.
Read the message from Joshy. We're laughing at this.
Well, I just did to Josh, yeah.
There's still a bit of a beam.
Oh, I didn't want to kill him.
You've done that.
I didn't want to kill him. Ah.
Well, there's no boss active, you should be able to res.
Yeah, you should. You shouldn't be in darkness zone now.
So I actually killed him that time.
Someone pushed me. I don't know. I'm gonna say it's Whispered. Just because that's what Whispered does.
What do you mean? I'm innocent.
Funny, because I saw some kind of ornamented arm glitch through me as you walked into me. Oh, well, if everyone's dying, then I suppose. Just. Watching. That rip.
Nah, I jumped down. Yeah. It was intentional.
Oh. Should we two-man it?
Okay.
Sniper's only, by the way.
I've only got a shotgun equipment.
Oh well. And no scope and shit. Oh, I missed. No. I want you to fucking reload, your piece of shit. Oh.
Have you got
good
the
right, right in the fucking chops.
Dang it. That's it looking at you.
Because you floated.
Yeah, probably. Got more kills than you too. Did you actually shoot at the moment?
Yeah, I was in a bit of no scoping stuff, but I'm like 360 no scope the Zamboni and both guns in one
nice
shot,
one.
So don't worry too good.
Oh, you got the perk that makes them look so sweet.
Yeah. On where if you deal damage to one thing nearby, it just goes pew to everything. It's glorious. You see it in trials. You headshot one person, the entire map dies.
What weapon is this?
Ben.
The raid sniper.
It's Ben.
It's Ben.
Oh, okay. Fine. I missed the conversation.
Potentially, yeah, I might have started it.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Fine, just have a look. Have fun with it. Go and like rocket all the dregs, because that's fun. And then everyone who's AFK can be mown down by the Zamboni.
No, they're gonna be killed soon.
Yeah.
I miss getting a shield when I'm
still alive.
I like that idea or something.
No, Josh, don't be sending things on Facebook. Finish your shit and come play the raid. Won't even be funny. Guarantee it.
What, the thing he's just sent?
It's literally people kicking pumpkins and then some guy fucks up and kicks a kid in the back of the head.
Oh. I'm right in saying there's a shader if you get all the raid pieces of armour.
Yes.
There's two.
Oh, fudge.
There's one normal mode and one hard mode.
Exactly.
Incarnadine and then something.
By the way, I've made it more obvious.
Nano pieces, yeah.
bright blue. What?
And then one push-up, and dance, and then one push-up, and then dance, and then one push-up, and then dance.
A safe dance.
Looks like I'm dancing in Footloose.
This dance is boring.
What else have I got?
I like the spin, but it's a bit basic really, isn't it? Not that I could do that.
There's the circle divide.
No, one sec. Oh yeah, what was that one?
Let's go. I'm actually sure. Says it's from the Taken King.
It's not unusual.
That's this one.
Yeah. You knew what I was doing.
Just getting a drink.
Is it just us three that has like most of the
emotes? It seems to be. I don't know if I've got any of my other characters that I don't have in this one.
You want this one?
Taken Shiver. That's the one I had earlier, isn't it? The one we had earlier?
When the I think it's Billie Jean dance.
Ah.
Ah. Or is it Beat It?
I think that might be Beat It.
If I quickly if I quickly switch back to. Yeah, it stays the same colour.
What about this ghetto monster dance?
Yeah, I did that a minute ago. It's a bit boring, isn't it? It's still, I like the twirl, but...
Donk,
also, donk, and please, twirl! Oh, okay, that's the perfect emote. Oh, please. I'm just shrugging at you, Joshy.
And net. Peace.
I think it's my hunter that's got all the taken gear. That's what we need to do. We need to do one of the raids with the taken gear. Has anyone got the whole set?
No,
I did.
Not anymore.
Are we all back and ready?
I believe we are. Are we?
I believe in miracles.
Sorry.
Where are you from?
Yeah.
You sexy thing.
Dance if you're here.
I can't dance.
It's not gonna dance.
It's just Josh. He's not here.
I like that jacket.
Cool, alright, we're all here, let's go.
I know, that's interesting. Go! Hold on, our gears are
He's waited for my emote.
None of our gears are right. My emote's wrong, my emote's wrong.
Oh wait, I've got the wrong mask on.
That's what I was telling people, what was that, isn't it? People would realise. Oh crap, I'm gonna go down. We've got a bubble. Why is the bubble not giving me anything?
Nah. Oh, okay.
Wow. Oh, brilliant. Right, okay. Out of control. Excellent.
Is anybody like... Oh, my just by now. He was dead, wasn't he?
Was that?
Anybody else do ads? That is literally everybody sniped.
I do ads, and then panic when
I
run out of
life. I thought there was only three of us sniping. Me, you and Corey, then.
Well, I thought that was...
Am I wrong?
Apparently not.
I'm sniping.
Oh, Whispered was... I was... Sniping as well. I'll go on ad duty.
What do you want me to put on? Sniper or... or shotgun?
Three snipers. Pick yourselves and stand on that box. And so we can identify who's going to snipe.
Okay.
Any other snipers? So, no. Alright, I'll snipe then. And then the three people are below. You are on ad duty.
I miss my super. Come hug me.
Cool.
You're not a sniper, you stay down there.
No, but I'm trying to charge, I want to get charged off people, so I want to hug people.
We don't have to stay up here, obviously, it was just an easy way of us identifying who's what got what job.
Has anyone who's doing the ads actually got a super ready to go?
I got my res, I've only got throw a shitload of grenades.
I just think I'm to pick up some res rather than waiting.
I put bubble on, so obviously I was sniping, but I'm now not sniping.
I do like the taking emote, but I definitely want the one that where you hover and your head goes round and stuff.
Are we ready to go?
I'm over halfway. Yeah. You can start it if you want. Two-thirds of the
way. There'll only be you, Andy, that's storm calling.
As far as I know.
Oh. Nope. Oh, it didn't go quite far enough.
Nice shot. There's a white engram over that side.
Spicy key or...
Yeah,
offering.
Know. Don't seem to be able to hit enemies at the moment. Are they just freaking out? Or?
Oh, it's not good.
Don't worry,
we're
going
slow.
I'm with you. Right back.
Whoop! Hello.
Safe. Yeah, towards the end of that, it looked like none of the things were wrecking to me.
Grenades.
Whoa, I'm getting serious by that splash damage.
How are you not dead?
No, how is? I took out the turrets. Not just me, but.
The one on mines? You wanna do it mines, yeah?
Corey's doing it, sweet. I'll be at the back. Whoever drops first, I'll grab.
Not quite, Josh.
Oh, fuck's sake!
Frame rate is dropping like mad.
That's part of the mechanics.
Working as intended.
Getting the engine blocked.
We getting the tank anytime soon?
It'll be coming up soon, yeah.
I got. Mexus.
Are there any orbs back here?
Nope. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Tank is there.
Why is he still on mute?
No, he's not.
I just got
stood in front of that.
Is that all the tank needs? Just take one leg out and then we can run past it.
That's all you need.
Did he get back up?
People are still shooting it though.
Yep. He does, but eventually, but.
Yeah, he gets back up. I'm dropping that.
I'm gonna go deal with Mexus.
Yeah, there you go. He's back up. Yeah, Ben's got Mexus. That's good. Yeah, Whisper, I won't try that, Chloe.
I did have Mexus, but. I can heal. Oh, no. Is he? I think he's dead.
Do you want to come up and help? Why is he still? Why is his leg not damaged?
Someone take back. Tank.
He's dead.
There he is.
Charlie.
Yeah. Nope, not yet. Keep damaging him. Or just he's start dead. Running the parts up. Maybe you do get 6.5 minutes for this. So we could be alright. There's not much left up top, you just need to get the parts up there.
Just behind you.
Okay. Well, the tank could just get back up. That was how it works.
Just set fire to the Zamboni.
That's me.
Yeah, because there's loads of fucking ads on it.
I know.
Come on.
Come on, boys, get a
fire. Oh, I got blown up. Fuck's sake. Do you manage to get past?
How many parts? All the parts up? In?
Cause
where's the engine block go? Left hand side, innit?
Left. Left hand side at the back. Wait, did you do the drivetrain already, or...? That's still missing.
Careful, he's gonna slam!
I can't pick it up! I can't! Oh, for God's sake!
It's at the bottom of the ramp, Josh, if you can grab it. Oh, he's doing that one, sorry.
Josh, you can go grab it.
Yeah, he's still doing the other one, didn't realise.
Alright.
No.
Yeah,
no,
he's not gonna do it, no.
No, well done, though.
God's sake, man.
If I hadn't got blown up,
I'd have done it.
We should probably focus on killing the tank rather than...
Exactly.
Trying to run past, I think that's what was getting us. So let's just kill it rather than doing anything else.
As soon as he got off, he blasted me. Straight away.
So we'll go to that spot we were in before.
Yeah,
and wait. We'll be fine.
Got no supers. Cops.
I've got super.
Gives a hug.
Everyone just there's huddle. That was good, we did really well. Let's just kill the tank next time, we'll be right.
I'll go up and kill Maxis.
Yeah, alright, cool, you got your sword, yeah.
He loves his sword, he does.
Hit my sniper.
I read that the Void Soldier is supposed to be quite good for some of the raid. Is that a thing, or...?
Yeah, Axis Raid 2. Because you can land all 15 instances of damage in one swing on him because he doesn't move. You don't push him around at all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the swords are one of the battle weapons against him.
Mm-hmm. I want the Crow to be remastered.
Come back.
Why? I want to go back in thingy. Get armor from that, and I want them to make it where you can use that armor now, but obviously not.
And judged.
Dad, but Andy's got one.
Was it?
I'll be done by the time I need it. We'll start it, I'll probably be done by the time we need it, I'm that close.
Just on my reserve ammo.
It was two splicer keys, and I can only pick up one.
One for each type.
Oh, fuck off!
Who's it?
Oh, well, wipe.
Just wipe it.
For fuck's sake.
I'll take you out.
What got you?
Myself.
You rocketed in a bubble, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Now, I'm not trying to say anything, but...
So I'm gonna wait for a storm call.
Yeah, I'm just trying to stand next to someone. Who is it, Josh?
Stormcooler? It just needs to be near us with fucking scories and I'll get it with a blink of an eye.
Okay, it's about not even quarter of the way yet, so not quite that fast. I like your helm though. What helm you got?
It's the
Iron Banner. Yeah, Iron Banner from last year.
Pretty sweet. Oh, last year. Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's a thingy, isn't it? You just go to Lord's Holiday and buy it. 5 silver dust.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was a thing.
Dusty Engram.
Might have to do that.
Fuck. I got another storm call back.
I'm ready.
less than a quarter left.
Waiting for Andy.
Oh, got pushed by him. Like, physics reacted and just threw me away from him.
Go back, Andy.
Yeah, I'll come back.
Okay, off we go.
I was about to say, I'm going to stay in the bubble for a sec and with that it disappeared.
Can the front of the Zamboni electrocute you then, if you touch it?
Yeah.
Oh, is that what happened?
It'll kill you.
Oh, close. No, I was close.
Yeah, just kill you, mom. Just keep running, don't stop.
Someone pushed me down, I was worried then.
Thank you. Whoa! Can you wait for the ship to go?
Well, what happened to me?
Or not. I'm not dead.
Not gonna tell you how nearly dead I am. You'll probably have a go at me for jumping over and fisting things.
I'm not dead. Ship. I just shot that bomb. Weapons.
Let's see. Push me back.
Sorry, I was trying to
see the captain. Where's the captain? Saving up for Nexus. Dropped him for Snorkeller. Two captains. Picking up engine block.
Got warhead.
Captain's freaking out, I can't kill him.
Move.
If we get picked up, yeah.
The bomb, shoot the bomb. Okay, maybe
I
not.
Think we got a part close enough. Get the tank out.
Yeah. Just leave him in this.
Kill a few odds and I'll go and take out Mexus. There's a captain up there as well. I can't kill him.
I'd like to be able to snipe properly, but frame rate lag is... Oh
I'm
my god.
Fucking hellfire! What the fuck?
I just walked down to cast being killed.
Oh god. Wait.
That's fine guys,
I'm
Karen.
Dead.
This game.
Is that it? I'm giving up on this one.
No, we're still fine. Let's okay. Just keep with three of us, come on.
Just three of you.
Nexus hasn't been done
left.
Nexus isn't even dead yet, so...
It's fine.
Someone needs to take out Nexus.
Killed, that's not the issue. I'll go do it now.
No, no, Nexus isn't the problem. The tank is.
Yeah, that's the problem. It's ticking.
I didn't realise. Who's about to shoot me? He just got up and fucking shot.
Nexus is down.
You can't really tell because,
No, I know. I know, I couldn't tell at all, mate.
It's ticking.
All of a sudden, I'm just fucking...
Over. It's ticking really badly.
Yeah, I walked out into you being killed.
It's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go now.
Thanks, Gun.
Remember, if you're running transversing, yeah, do a little crouchy crouch.
What's,
you need to jump.
You could do this.
Well, I'm not going to be able to get in there, son.
Do this, boys.
Oh, I've got to go around the tank. The tank's still solid.
Andy, don't worry. Where are you going?
I was off
just sit by your part.
I thought it was on further back.
Don't where does drop this the parts go? To... That
go,
green
go,
is back
go,
there.
Go, 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 go.
There's loads of nice stuff there, though.
Josh off
right,
engine blocks left.
Warheads middle. Andy, get ready.
Ah, so close.
I'm big gap at the moment because I'm...
Come on, put the,
Pick it up, pick it up.
No, you should be able to.
Quick,
Andy,
you gotta get
no.
Super.
No, no, the clutch.
Somebody needs to get me.
Clutch.
Quickly. Go on, Josh. Towards me. You can see my name. I'm right next to it.
No. I can't see the bit.
No.
Well, you needed to come towards
you should
me.
Have stayed. You should have stayed with Whispered Josh. I don't know what you said.
I stayed with my bit because he was at the hole. I thought.
Yeah,
Andy
but you've
whispered
got 8 seconds.
Was just going to push him.
Andy doesn't.
What's that?
Oh, how can Andy push him if he's stupid? Never mind.
I'm stupid.
Just go then.
I'm not.
Oh.
You'll get four orbs anyway off me and Corey. Got a thought.
Go for it.
Stop. First time. Go for
it. Dang it. I could push myself. bollocks.
I need to just kill myself.
I fired a rocket so I walked in front of me, sorry.
Just vibe.
I'd recommend no rockets here, guys.
Yeah,
no,
I just don't know who is using rockets, but don't use rockets.
That was me just because I
sniper rifles and shotguns only.
The amount of ads are full. It needed to turn.
Oh, I'm not.
So close, Evan.
To my little hole. Yep. Go.
I haven't got bubble yet, so. There's a wait. Just all on my bubble.
Cass has got his.
Starting on my bubble any second now.
So I'm gonna start because I've got my bubble.
Cool, let's go.
Ben actually here.
And he says start because I'm gonna get my bubble. That pop it right at the okay. Don't rock it. Storm.
Yeah, as expected. Let's come.
Oh, it's heavy there. I need that heavy. Okay. Just wait till it comes closer. Alright, get on now. Andy, you should have your storm soon, shouldn't you?
I get yeah, it's almost done. I used it on the
yeah, as soon as we get to the walker, just pop your storm.
No, I took out
well, the not the walker, you know the middle bit.
Yeah, yeah.
You know the middle bit.
Yeah, with the captain.
Yeah, then. Pop your storm then. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I was just, there's a blue, I thought it was an orb. But I got bubble again, so weapons. Shit behind the crates, shit behind the crates. Splash damage.
I did
otherwise.
That last time, and I got, when I used the heavy synth, I got blown out or something. I didn't realise it had happened, I was in my menu.
Splash damage. Careful. Alright, Ben's not dead. Go.
Back. Come on. I didn't even take any damage on that way in.
Warhead. We'll take out bombs.
Who's on bombs?
Oh, fucking hell. I've got the last thing.
No, I've got the one up here. Just didn't see that one.
Alright, I'll wait until things clear out and I'll survive.
God's sake!
Yeah. Who done the,
with
mines last time? Because I done it two times really well.
Corey last time.
I got the back half on mines.
Yeah, I can't.
Only behind you.
Enemy spawning in the middle of the map.
Captain up top. Everyone just shoot that captain behind you. Alright, Sonny's gonna get Mexis ready. Right, everyone just fire on thingy.
Frame rate lags. I'd say just leave Mexis until the tank's down.
Yeah, Josh, don't go up there. Go down below. Otherwise you'll die.
Tank's up. Watch yourself.
We've lost a piece.
Oh,
God.
Yeah, below us. Come. 23 meters away.
That's fine, we got it, because I think everyone's just getting a bit frustrated and people are getting angry and sloppy, I think. It's just chill, we got it.
Stone Quarter's almost ready.
I'm not ready with a bubble yet. Okay. Halfway there.
Where are you? You're getting charged.
Rory's got his bubble. You should be able to bubble off that.
Not yet. Two orbs won't do it.
Yeah, then don't go spawn core.
Was it?
Right, yeah, ready? Yeah, go.
Alright guys, ready? Somebody's listening to you too, wasn't they?
Bad, you got bubble. Nice.
Is that what you meant?
Yeah. Okay. Wait till it comes close. No, jump on.
Get now.
Jump on, boys.
Do you want to do first captain and bombs, Corey?
Yeah.
Have we ever done the bombs on the first couple of times? That worked perfectly.
I tend to stand behind the crate, get the one on the bridge, then drop down and do the ones to the end of the mine section.
Sit behind the crate. Then get ready.
Mm-hmm. I'm going over.
Yeah, you want me.
That's a rocket.
Down. Come on, bombs. Come on. Yeah, there you go.
Fuck. I missed this one.
Oh my. Oh, Josh died.
I got self-res.
So do I. Don't worry.
Somebody take out them that captain.
I'm taking out one. Where?
Where is he? I'm gonna die. One's I'm dead.
Go into the bubble.
One of the captains is still up. I'll land at the other one. Awesome, thank you. Right.
I'm gonna pop ball to the side.
What? Oh, fuck off.
Nope.
What?
What
the fuck? Why did all you guys die?
The tanks just fires instantly. Like, you have still three of us. Couldn't fucking see it coming.
How many's left?
Three of us, it's fine.
Corey, careful.
Yeah, but we still need to go up and kill Maxis.
Whisper the captain.
I can do it now.
Careful.
You wanna run up and do it now?
Oh, you can. Doing it now. Fine, I'm gonna go kill her.
There's still a captain alive somewhere.
Oh god, I could die. Captains fell off, I think.
What? They never die, do they? No, there he is.
What am I getting shot by?
No, Russians like that. They just spawned on me and then just went up there.
Right, he's down.
Yeah, he's gone. Good night.
There's just a tank now.
Oh god. Oh. Second leg, second left leg. It's all the one we need. Second left leg.
I'd suggest next time he goes down, someone starts walking the parts up a little bit. Don't know how low he is, but...
Right, go. Jump. Make sure you don't get clotheslined by that. No. I'm dropping a part.
Just sit by your part, Corey. Get back down.
Clear the deck. The mobs.
Yeah.
Oh, fair enough.
Can't. I ain't going off. I'm nearly dead. Got drive shaft.
What killed me?
Maybe the Zamboni.
I was stood right next to you. No, I was on you.
Took too long, we've taken too long.
For God's sake. Do it every
right, time. For that tank bit, let's through. Not try to push as far forward.
I'm going to swap to me, Stan.
Second.
You have to push far forward. You have to push to that area to get the tank to spawn.
Yeah, then just come straight back.
Yeah, that's not the issue. The issue is we're trying to shoot the tank and then it just manages to twat us. We have no idea it's coming.
We'll have one person...
I've got full super.
Thanks.
Well, if the person... Alright, if I do mines and then run to that bit and see if I can spawn a tank in sooner.
Try it.
Possibly.
The issue is it has mines spawn on it as well, so you can't see what the fuck it's doing because the mines just obscure it. I don't know if there's a way to stop those mines popping up or... Or just hide for a few seconds. It'd be better to hide for 5 seconds, let the mines wear off, and then have 6 people than chance of damage on him.
All ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, you've got a bubble yet.
We'll get one in a sec, don't worry.
So we only need one bubble.
We're gonna pop X, I'm now dead.
Oh, we're getting these jump around a little bit.
Happy then.
Yeah.
I haven't even got my res. I was outright killed then.
That was...
Just jump on.
Yeah.
You need to be much quicker on the bubble.
Fucking pop me bubble.
Yeah,
you need to be... But we started before Corey had his. Corey pops his, then I pop mine after to make them last longer.
No, that's fine. You just... You don't need to pop them right after each other. You can delay them. It's better to have one bubble up than have two. Straight up.
Trying to charge off you.
Somebody sing
along
YouTube.
If you know the lyrics.
Well.
Which super's doing it, guys?
Mine's halfway.
Go down to the early good. This game is
mine. Wayne, I'm gonna make some homemade rhubarb crumble. Apple and rhubarb. People pay good money to see this on the internet.
This is
people
the
watching the stream again
because I've got to be in bed. One or two more for me.
Oh, bubble dad.
Nope. Yeah.
I'll probably be alright if we stop there. Although no rush if people need longer.
Right, I've got my bubble now.
Oh, I'm almost done as well, so I can start.
I'm gonna start.